And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Planetcrafter. So we finally unlocked fusion cores, or fusion cells, whatever the hell they're called. These things right here, fusion energy cells. And we're going to go quickly look through what else I unlocked, basically. So I don't know. I think it's tier 3 tree spreader we unlocked in the last video. Don't know what the hell you do with the damn silk farm. I have one, but I don't think I can use it yet. For whatever is needed to be crafted for silk, so that's pretty much what's going on with that. I haven't not constructed one of these yet, the butterfly farm yet. I have not done that yet, but that's new. That's unlocked. I'm trying to figure out anything else that was new that unlocked. I don't see anything new. But oh yeah, there's that picture frame thing too. But yeah, we're gonna go explore a little bit and farm a little bit at the same time. I think that's going to be the plan. I don't know, these look seem kind of new too. So what have I done since the last time? Well, I've been using the teleporting system to farm, of course, and I moved my water producers back here and moved my beehives back here. Why? Because I want to start utilizing this space more than, just constantly going out the front door. I don't really get back here much. I don't really use this space much, so now I kind of have to because I pushed everything back here. I went ahead and made another gas extractor so we can make more stuff faster. Currently trying to get the drone station unlocked. I might make a couple more of these and get rid of some of those, what do you want to call it, those food growers and just replace them with this because you're growing a lot more plants than just one at a time, so it makes sense. Just gonna put this buddy in the. Is that another one of them? Put him in the bug farm. Yeah, that's pretty much what's going on right now. I had a bunch of trees out here. But I moved them farther back out of the way. So today I want to go into some of these crash ships, power them up, get into the areas that we were not able to get into. So for instance, we're going to go into that one and we're going to put a beacon down saying that it's clear to the point that there's no point of going back type thing. Then we're going to go over to that one. Then we're going to go over to that one and just basically explore while we wait for this to terraform basically. That's pretty much where we're at. Let's go back in here and see what else we have to unlock. So, this is what unlocks at 5350 GTI, which we literally are sitting here waiting. Like, we could definitely go ahead and put like more biomass stuff out there. Like, we could go spam tree spreaders, or we could go spam insects. But, I kind of want to just explore and farm at this point. So that's what we're gonna go do. Anyways, make sure it's the like button, make sure it's the subscribe button. Let's get into it. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.